So this is assembly step two. The only parts we need in assembly step two is the two support lock plates, four M3x18 screws again, and four M3 nuts. So we've got the assembly step one here. So what I'm going to do is you've got the holes facing towards the front of the machine, and this will just slot in place like that. So what I'm going to do is pop a screw through that central hole there, just lay it down on its back, pull the screw out a touch, and then I'm just going to drop that screw, that nut, sorry, into there, and again, just loosely lock that in, and then this back hole here, and drop that through, stamp it back up, get a nut, slot that in the nut slot, and just screw that down, get the screwdriver, positive screwdriver, and just screw that down. And then I'm going to repeat that for the opposite side. So again, you've got the two holes facing the front of the machine, slot that on the top there, drop the screw into the two rear hole slots, M3 nut, and then just tighten that down into the front. Just secure them in place, tighten them down a bit, and repeat for the opposite side. And that's assembly step two.